Okay, so my phone's on low battery, but it is plugged in. So, also I got my main root beer and blueberries and bananas, so there is that. Let's see if I can safely get out of here. To go that way. You didn't stop. You didn't stop at the stop sign. The guy in back of me. Fucking good. Damn it. I hate you all. Miles per hour. That's a. Oh, so I watched a, a video. For some reason it was on Reddit with a lot of upvotes, and I should have been driving and getting home, but instead I was like watching a video in my car with all the windows up. Silly me, huh? I turned too sharp. God damn. I didn't even message a net back, but you know, that's. Whoa. That's whatever. Oh, my car just drifted to the right there. It just went over a bump, and then my thing just turned. And he goes, you go. And you go. Then I go, because that's how this fucking place works. We're going insane. I blanked out for a moment. Wow. What the fuck van is that? Duco. Driving with all these fucking tourists and shit. Because guess what? When fucking fall comes, or right after the seafood fest, it's deserted. It's just empty. And that's not a coincidence every year. It's not a coincidence.